almost empty on that. That was the last one. We played it smart, and look what happened.
Thank you. pleasure to have you. Thanks. Stay safe, all right?
Hello again. This is Dr. Hoffman calling from Mount Tanner. Thanks to your help before, we're ready for the next stage of our work. My colleague Isabella is already on site. I'd feel better if you were there to assist her. Doc, how many times do I have to tell you? Call me Izzy.
Bad news, kid. You first, amigo.
It's locked. All quiet. Success. Looks like it's your lucky day. Thank you.
plan for what's next?
Uh-oh. Yeah, I fucked up there.
God damn it. And this last target. Oh shit, that's my place.
Damn it! The base is under attack by raiders!
Crap.
Let's get out of here! Follow me!
Like we told you to.
That's just bullshit, man.
Man, we paid a big price to keep those assholes.
A murderous group of bandits plans on moving into our town. It's up to us to lead the defense.
So long.
I'm headed your way now.
It's nice to know that there are still some good people out there.
Thank you. I'm already full up. My back's already killing me. That's pretty heavy.
You know, Mickey Wilkerson mentioned his family had stashes all over the place out here.
Maybe we should look around a bit, see what we can find.
I used to live here in Fairfield with my family, back before everything fell apart. I was a long way from home when it happened, and I've been trying to get back here ever since. I know my husband and my son are gone, but I need something, anything, to help remember them. Please, can you help me find something?
Okay, I'm coming up on the spot now.
Thank you.
It means a lot to me, really. Thank you. It really means a lot to me. From what I hear, a lot of people were torn by the reservoir in the early days.
I'd go up there myself, but I'm not sure I want to see it with my own eyes.
I don't know if we'll find anything here.
Success!
I think I found something. It looks like a stuffed hippo.
Oh my gosh! That's Hippo Thomas! It belonged to our son. Can you bring it to me?
You got it.
Good news. The Red Talon facility at Crow Lake is now secure and operational. Now we just have to repeat that effort in every town, suburb, and city from coast to coast. We'll take our inspiration from all of you out there doing the hard work of rebuilding. We can do this, people. Together, we will take this country back.
I'll say this. Those Red Talons sure know how to get the job done.
We gave this to Anthony when he turned two. He called it Hippo Thomas because he couldn't say hippopotamus. I really needed this. I can't.
I hope this shows how much I appreciate it.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah, of course.
I think I'll be moving on now. Being here without my family, it's just too much.
Later. Thank you. I got it covered.
Nice. So I know this ex-Red Talon guy who lives over by the fairgrounds. I figure he might know how to crack the encryption on this weird signal.
Okay. You want me to swing by and pick you up?
No. It's probably better if you go without me. Easier, I mean. Anyway, his name is Chavez. He's a decent guy, so you'll be in good hands.
Any friend of his be's a friend of mine. Call me Chavo.
So, here's the deal.
I'm happy to help you out, but I was just a grunt. Only the officers had access to shit like decryption codes.
Are you still in touch? Can we talk to them?
Not likely. My CO died right alongside the rest of my unit. But I can take you to where she was killed. Maybe we'll find something.
Hey, you sure you okay with that?
It was a long time ago, and I'm overdue for a visit anyhow. I'll mark the spot on your map.
So you were in Red Talon, huh? What was that like?
It was intense. A lot of people believing real hard that we were doing the right thing. And most of the time, I agreed with them. These days, I ain't so sure. I wasn't here when it all happened. By the time I showed up, all I could do for my team was to rest. That's what we're looking for. Before I buried my friends, I packed away all their gear in case I ever needed it. Probably looking for something like a code book. Honestly, you can take anything that looks useful. Nobody here is gonna complain.
Thanks. Yeah.
Did you find the code book? Let me check it out. Let me take a look and see if it's what you need. Yep. This is exactly what she needs. Okay. Now, this is gonna sound mean, but it's for her own good. Trust me. Hey, Isby. You listening out there? We found the code book you need. But I'm keeping it.
Wait, what? You can't do that. I need it.
Seems like this is the only way I can get you to talk to me. You'll get what you need out of the book. But whatever's going down, I want in.
That is so not fair.
Oh, she sounds mad. You sure that was a good idea?
If it helps her to stop running away, it'll be worth it. That's what's up. Gracias. You really came through, amigo. Here's a little something as a reward. Adios, vato.
Sounds good to me. Yo, Mickey, if you were serious about letting us raid the stashes you mentioned, can you point us to a couple?
Thank you.
that's gotta be the place I'm looking for.
Hello, listeners. I just wanted to take this moment and share a bit of news with all of you. My extremely violent friends and I are coming to your town, which will soon be our town. You have only two choices. Do as we say, or die a horrible, meaningless death. See you soon.
Oh, shit. Not these guys again. We have to make sure our allies remain loyal. They could be tempted to side with the bandits.
Lives depend on us doing what has to be done.
This plan will work for everybody.
Shit! Everyone out! I'm already full up. Oh, that's weird. Why would somebody keep an old photograph in a supply stash? Mickey said he had brothers. I wonder if that's who these two guys are. Yo, Mickey, I found something you might want to see. Where are you?
I'm down at the bar in Spencer's Mill. Come on by. They got plenty of open tables.
I'll be right there. This looks like a waste of time.
The service here is pretty shitty, but you can stay as long as you like. Well, shit. Where the hell did you find this? That there's my little brother, Eli. He died. Back around the time everything went to hell.
I'm sorry to hear that. Who's the other guy?
That's Jacob Ritter. Kind of a dipshit, but Eli sure liked him.
Ritter? Like Lily Ritter? That network lady you've been talking to on the radio?
Yeah, she used to live around here. Jacob was her older brother. He and Eli, well, they tried to keep it quiet for all kinds of reasons, but everybody knew. None of us made it easy on him, that's for sure. It's nice to see him happy like this. Hey, this old photo gives me an idea. Come here, will you? I know something that might get Lily to talk to me. Well, the hell, man, good call. I'll mark where we're headed on your map.
So what's the big plan?
Eli told me once that Lily's got some rare disease. She manages all right, as long as she's got some real specific meds. Joe thought it'd be funny to hide a bunch of what she needed, in case we needed leverage. I know, it's a shitty thing to do. Job was always crafty like that, and, well, I just went along with it. I can hear you, you know. Silently judging me and all.
Gotcha.
Believe me, you ain't thinking anything that I ain't thought already. Time to start searching.
I'm not so sure about this idea.
I know it don't look like much. What's the point?
That one needs another hit. I'm a goddamn wizard. Looks like it's your lucky day.
You sure? Let me take a look.
Let me see that for a sec. Hell yeah. Maybe now Lily will give me the time of day. Lily, you out there? It's Mickey again.
I'm tired of this game, Mickey.
I found this old photo of Eli and Jacob. Thought you might want to take a look.
You called me because of a photograph?
Well, I also might just have stumbled across a big stash of prednisone. Barely even expired. Now what do you say? Am I worth your time?
All right, Mickey. Now you have my attention. I have someone in town who's coming back my way soon. I'll send you a meet location. But don't you make me regret this, Mickey Wilkerson. Understood?
Yeah. I mean, yes, ma'am.
Something funny?
Just thinking. In another life, Lily and I could have been, well, family. These days, I don't have much of that left.
Hey, I'm over here.
Yeah, I thought you might come by. Lily says you've got a delivery for her.
Damn straight. We got some of Lily's meds. I figure this must be hard to track down these days.
And you'd be right. So, what's the catch?
Ain't no catch. I'm just trying to do the right thing for once in my damn life. We also found this old picture of her brother. I promise. We'll get you a copy real soon. I figure Isby's gotta know how to do that.
All right. Well, I'll make sure Lily gets the medicine. I guess maybe you Wilkersons aren't all bad.
Yeah, thanks. Later. Yeah? What are you looking at?
I'm thinking you're not half as tough as you act.
Do me a favor, all right? You didn't see any of that. Got it? If people start thinking I've gone soft, this valley's gonna go straight to hell.
No doubt.
Here's a little something for your trouble. See you later.
Catch you later. I'm headed your way now.
You're a lifesaver.
Okay, listen up. Okay, let me lay this out. I'll try to keep it simple. It's breaking down because it relies on satellites, which we can't fix. My brilliant plan is to download a local copy before the satellites really start falling apart.
So you need my help to copy a computer program?
That's a drastic simplification, but yeah, close enough. So, you ready to go?
You got it.
The Clio Tower we're visiting isn't functional anymore, but it should have enough of them inside for my plan to work.
Them? What are you talking about?
I mean Clio. Doc calls them her, but I don't assume Clio thinks of them as her.
Right, yeah. Whatever you said.
Thank you.
got an offer to make you guys. Can we talk here?
Yo, what up, people?
Hey, compadre.
That didn't happen.
We're here. We made it. It's pointless to wonder why.
Loader right there. We got a feral prowling nearby.
Man, I gotta find a hobby that doesn't involve dead people.
Download an AI that's been bouncing around satellites for years. Can you believe this?
Hold on. Are you saying this Cleo is an artificial intelligence?
Didn't I mention that before? Sorry, sometimes I skip over little details like that. Now, let's get rid of the dead before we get to work. To pull this off, I need to establish a strong connection to Cleo's existing network.
Mm-hmm.
This isn't easy, so I need you to keep the Zeds away from me. FYI, it could get a little crazy.
This doesn't seem right.
I'm initiating the signal now.
Longer.
Well, it either finishes downloading or I run out of room, so we're at least halfway there.
Using my last
It's done. This is like the most epic hack ever. Okay, now let's see if it worked.
Wait, what?
Hey, we just pulled the most complicated computer program in existence out of a network of orbiting satellites. There's still room for error here.
Okay.
The doc rigged up a talk box for Cleo. Just need to hook them up and... There. All connected. Cleo, can you hear us?
Wait, what?
Shh, just wait.
Output device detected. This is the computerized logistics and executive operations system. Hello, Isby.
Oh my gosh, we did it. They can hear us. I've got to get this back to the dock. Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Hang in there.
Another day, another scavenging run.
This place looks chock full of nothing.
Hey there.
Thank you.
Things really are going our way, aren't they?
Let's do it. Oh shit, someone needs a hand. All right, we're on our way.
As long as you get here soon, okay?
Ground.
were around to help.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Stay alive, all right?
Good to see ya.
What's up, kid?
Hey, you.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, wanna trade?
Yeah, sure.
That's pretty heavy.
Hey, you.
Oh yeah, we've been looking for someone like you to join us. Interested? More for the pile. My back's already killing me. Running out of juice.
It'll be time for me to head home for a bit.
For some excitement on this one.
I'm down. I've heard that some of our neighbors may already be in touch with the gang. You might want to look into that.
Gotcha.
Red Talon's operation at Crow Lake proves one thing for sure. They are working with the government in hiding to safeguard those deemed worthy of rescue. America's a sinking ship. And Red Talon's the only one with a life raft.
I don't know if we'll find anything here.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up. Goddamn.
Was that fucking necessary?
It had to be done. The good news is, other than these traitors, we have plenty of friends in this town. Now we just have to wait for our enemies to make their next move.
My people tell me that we have a town that doesn't seem to appreciate us. Well, that sort of behavior simply cannot be tolerated. Make no mistake, we will have your town. You cannot stop us.
Yeah, of course.
See you soon, I hope.
Keep away from that bloater! Loading my final mag now.
No question.
I'll see you soon. Promise.
Oh, cool.
You know, I'm starting to realize, you people are family to me.
Can't wait to knock down some zombies.
That guy's gonna take a lot of ammo.
Any friendly folks out there listening? I could use some help here.
here. Let the fate of these people be on your head, Sheriff.
All right, I've heard enough. These assholes are mine.
I got it.
Good luck.
Rolling out. I'll be there in a sec.
I'll feel much better when you get here.
This looks like a waste of time. Some folks are already on the move to help fight the raiders. Last shot. I'm out. What the fuck were they thinking attacking us like that?
Sheriff, please refrain from self-congratulations. We are most certainly not going anywhere.
I think we need to convince these guys to be more afraid of us. Way now. Reload!
Maybe I better go check out that noise.
We should get you back. People are worried.
Okay, you're awesome.
Oh, yeah, of course.
There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog. Gin, that's twice today somebody saved my life. Thank you, like, really.
Hey everyone, our scouts found where these bandits are holed up. It's time to take them out once and for all. If we pull this off, nobody else will ever bother this town. Our legacy of law and order will be set in stone. Almost there. Nothing much to report.
Well, well. It appears we have a guest. Everyone, please make the sheriff feel welcome.
My dear sheriff, You don't really think you can stop us, do you?
Yo, you hearing me? I'm the law in this town. For the murder of my friends, I sentence you to death. Look, these guys ain't shit. They're just bullies. We take down the one in charge, and the others will just piss their pants and run.
Sheriff, drop by if you get a chance. I've got something that might help you.
So much for being quiet. I don't know if we'll find anything here. Fire in the hole! Man, piece of shit. Time to reload. That was the last one. Oh,
I gotta catch my breath. No!
I trust you noticed that one.
Almost empty on that.
Thank you. got knocked the fuck out.
Ah, hell yeah, we did it. We chased them off and they're never coming back. I'm chalking this one up as a big win for the good guys. I know y'all had your doubts along the way. Listen, I did too. We turned this town into something that can really last. And hey, why stop here? If we can do this once, we can do it again, right? I mean, that's how we win this thing, working together, one town at a time.